A French Food Journey. Bonjour, food travelers. Few countries are better known for their cooking than France. But where in France can you find the best? Join us on a tour of some of the country's best regional dishes. We hope you're hungry. Normandy, Calvados. Our first stop is Normandy, a peaceful region filled with quiet orchards. Normandy produces most of France's apples, and many of these go into its most famous alcoholic drink, Calvados. This expensive drink is aged for at least a year in wooden barrels. It is often served in between courses at local restaurants to prepare people for the next dish. Calvados is so popular that you can even go on a special tour to see the farms that make it. Brittany, Crepe. Brittany lies west, further down France's northern coast. Many people know it for its green fields and beautiful beaches, but also for its most famous dessert, the crepe. To make this tasty treat, a mixture of eggs, milk, flour, and butter is spread thinly over a hot surface. Then, it is flipped. Crepes are often enjoyed with chocolate spread, lemon juice, or sugar. They can even bring good luck. Flip one while holding a coin in your hand, and you will have good fortune for a year. Voila!